Hello everybody, Steve Bain here, and welcome to the Daily Storm. For those of you joining us for the very first time, this is a video series where I go into Heroes of the Storm and play a daily quest. Today my quest is to play a warrior, so I'm pulling out Stitches, because quite frankly, he wants to play. Doesn't he look like he wants to play? I think he wants to play. Stitches is a hell of a lot of fun. He's a tank, can be a bruiser, can be a wall, can be a pain in the ass, and does some pretty decent control and removal. So we're going to run him on a quick match and see what happens. So sit back, take a breather, and I'll be back in just a second.
Stitches want to play.
We're loading into the Towers of Doom, and it's going to be Stitches, Greymane, and Nova, both of whom are in a team together. We're going to have Gazlo and Zul, which is going to be a lot of fun. On the other side, we're going to have Asmodan, Chen, Nova, Chromie, and Johanna. This is going to be interesting. We don't have a support, so I'm going to want to build self-sustain, which is going to be important for dealing with Chen. I'm probably going to want to go for... I usually go for Poison Mist. It might be fun to go a different direction with Stitches this time and see if I can't drag somebody into the kill zone. I'll have to see how we're doing when we get much further into the game.
Get ready for combat, hero.
Because Gorge could be funny.
Are you certain you're ready for this?
Alright. Let's see. Chromie. Oh, man, I may.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
So we're going to have Zul go mid, Gazlo and Nova at top. I'll go down bottom with Greymane. The enemy team has a interesting amount of magic damage. With Asmodan, Chromie, Chen's got a lot. Man, I never do this, but I think we're going dampen magic. Upon taking ability damage, reduce that damage by further ability damage by 50% for 1.5 seconds. I don't normally go this way, but I'm thinking this might be the game where it makes sense. You see the little shield forming? We are going to grab the health globe, which is going to be an interesting experience for me. Normally I go with health globe build. I'm not going to be doing that today. Hey Jack, what you doing? Yeah, this has been fascinating little build here. Not taking a lot of damage. I've only been hit a couple times by Asmodan, but... Got the triple drop on. Get the shield up. Run away, sir.
This time.
Pretty good hit going the other way. Chromie has returned here just to give me. Bite out of Chen and hustle down to the bottom. Alright, I did the best I could, but ultimately could not hold them off that long. We're going to take Amplified Healing here. That's going to improve regen gloves, healing fountain, even my own devour is going to get improved by that. Devour is I will hit the target and heal myself. Asmodan having a hard time getting through. Oh, pretty much everything here. Push this out. I have a couple. Talk about my abilities. As I've already talked about Devour, which is a little close range attack where I will bite something for a significant piece of damage, but I will also heal myself. I don't have anything that slows or stuns my opponents. Now the altars are rising. Permanent health regen. Okay, we are going to have to go up top side here. Tenderizer will slow enemies. Cool, you know what? I'm going to go for permanent health regeneration with Survivor Flavor. So now whenever I use this ability on a hero, like that.
Send his servants to their grave. Go! Do not let the altars fall into the Raven Lord's talons.
Hopefully Gazler should be able to. Or move away. Get out of there, B.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah, when I'm at double digit health, there's a problem. And while we are still back there. Thank you. Roll into this mess. See if we can get some damage done. Hi, Chromie. Ooh, got some good hits in there, too. Hell out of dodge. Nope, I'm not. Doing pretty good so far, though. Alright, we've got Gray Maiden top. I'm going to go bottom and deal with Jen. Leave this scrum in the middle to do its thing. Right now, we're ahead on level, which is going to go well for us. Oh, Nova's down. Nice hit. I am back. I'm gonna go get Chen, see if I can't wreck his day.
The altars will be ours.
Okay, we've got one more thing in the middle here. And I don't have a stun, but I can drag him away from his barrel and slap the crap out of him. Alright, I'm guessing we're not going to get a super lot of use out of Gorge, so we're going to go with Putrid Bile, which amongst other things will Oh, that was a nice hit by the other team's Nova. We have got Zul coming in. I don't know that he's going to make it. Time our Nova is healing because she just had to, really. She may or may not get that out. Oh, that was awful. That was not good. See if I can't get Gazler to help me. Oh, let's see if I can't go help Gazler. Looks like he's going to take that fort out. Or that merc camp out. Where am I at now? I'm currently regenerating full health every time I... every second, which again is duplicated by, or boosted by my ability to come back here. Oh, we got some good killing going down in the bot lane now. Chen. We're gonna have to watch out for him being all Chen-like and Chen-y stuff. Bunch of extra assassins here. They've got all kinds of tanks and everything else. So we need to be a little straightforward. Yeah. Let's get in here and do this. So we are going to take... increase the size of Slam. Ah! Doing a really good job of focusing us down. No, no, don't go in. Don't go in. Just get out. Don't die to him. No, just bail. Yeah, get out. Go heal him. Let's see if his Nova will heal. I'm gonna come down here and help Zul out, I think. In theory. All right. My heroes shall have this gift. Where do you think you're going, Debbie? Get over here, bro. Zul has gone back. I'm gonna come up here and do what I can. Capture the altars quickly, heroes. Oh. Alright, you're in. Couple members of the enemy team here, we're gonna see who we can pick out. We need to get... I need to get... Ah! Hit the wrong spot. Oh, he must have been grabbing bot. Okay, that's not too bad. We've got a good push going on here. Get her, man. You can take her out. It's just a Chromie, and she clearly didn't tick bye-bye.
This round is mine. Brave keeper.
All right, everybody just back out. All right, let's just go away, dude. All right, we are going to... What are we going to do? We're going to take... I want to add a slow to pulverize so legit. Let's add, let's do the slow on the slam. I kind of want the stone shield for the survivability, but I think I need this a little bit more. Alright, where are you going? Dang. Check up here really fast. Nope. I didn't think they were, but I wanted to make sure. Let's back up, everybody. No need to fight them. Just back up. Wait till we get to pick. Stop getting in my way, Nova. Stick to the outskirts. They're standing there, going to attack me. Ah. Hoping to get Chromie on now. Pretty decent kills going on. I need to live more than I need the 2 extra points of reach. Alright. Alright. Not bad. So we got that one. They didn't manage to get us with anything. Feeling pretty good about that. We come over here, hit the fountain, grab some health. But I completely missed the fountain. Roll into this. We're doing pretty good. I wanted to wreck this thing. All right, lovely hit. Nice beating. Yeah, let's go do that. Why not? That seems like a good plan. If we're all together, we can do it as a team, and it'll be a great trust-building exercise. Ah!
Capture this mercenary camp.
I would much rather wreck bot, but... Ooh. We are going to take regenerative vial. It's going to make my ult that much more gross and disgusting and powerful and all kinds of other things. Alright, we've got the bottom lane now that we need to have. And we can push in on this for a little bit too. Almost wish they'd have waited just a second longer so we could have taken it.
Capture this mercenary camp.
I'm all for it too. Let's do this. Hey, man. Throw me out there now. He's actually probably going to do something very unpleasant to us. Back up. Now we got separated. And we died. Alright, let's see if we can see to keep heroes. How close is he? Alright, he's getting that. Alright, their Chromie's down. We are not gonna get... Alright, they did get one of them, we need to get the other one. Nova. That's not the real Nova. Nice hit, Nova. Okay, I am actually not worried about this camp right now. Can't use that just yet.
The altar. Hunters will be ours.
Yeah, we need to group back up, everybody together. I'm not gonna make it out of that one.
Let's see if you recognize me this time.
It is good. We smash them next time.
Alright. We need to stay together. We really do. They can. Although if they get this camp through, they are going to win. This is what they should be doing right now. Is this camp right here, which they aren't. They're in the middle. Well, alright, Johanna's in the middle. Chen was rolling this way. So we need to get there. I don't know that we're gonna make it. If we get a chance, we have to get back and stop that camp, which is unlikely at this point. No, we're not gonna stop it. Oh, so close. It was a good game, though. It's just once everybody started spreading out, though, that's what killed us. The importance of working as a team and staying together. Still, very nice game. Nicely done. How did I do? Surprisingly effective. Really well done. I am actually kind of amazed. This is actually kind of sad. I shouldn't have nearly as much XP contribution as, say, Gazlo or Zul. Actually, even Greymane. Any one of them should have actually done better at this than I did. But other than that, I think these two guys were constantly going after camps. I kind of wish one of them, they'd either work together or just one of them gone camping and one of them had gone laning. Other than that, though, I think it was a fantastic game. I think everybody did really good. This ability, I think, did how much was that? Like 114,000 damage? Yeah, this ability right here, Dampened Magic, I think was amazingly effective. I was watching for it to go off, and it was actually going off quite a bit. I think I'm going to end up watching this game again. I mean, I try to watch all my games a second time to make sure the sound and everything works. But I think I'm going to spend particular attention watching for how often Dampened Magic goes off. Because this team, with the exception of Chen, Chen and Johanna do make basic attacks, but everybody uses abilities. Asmodan was constantly using abilities on me. Nova, Chromie, like, it was ability central out there. I think everything worked really well. I think here I should have taken the shield instead of the slow. The slow did get us, like, two kills, but I think the shield would have kept me alive longer, and it would have been a better choice. But that is that, and that's where we end up with. All things considered, I think it was a great match. I'd love to hear what you think, though. Folks, let me know down in the comments whether or not you enjoyed the match or whether I'm just a crazy person. Maybe we were beat from the very beginning and I just refused to admit it. Please let me know. I'm curious to hear your words. While you're down there, if you enjoyed the video and you had a good time, please like and subscribe. I'd appreciate that, too. You guys, if you didn't enjoy the video, I understand. Please let me know why and what I could do to improve it in the future. That being said, you guys have a great day, and I'll see you all next time.